Thank you for choosing to watch this exciting video. I'm the avatar of Peter Martens, founder of the Silver Rail Club. Each year, the Augusta County Railroad Museum sponsors the Shenandoah Valley Model Train and Railroading Show at the Augusta Expo Event Center in Fishersville, Virginia. This latest event was held on Sunday, May 5, 2024. Doors opened to the general public at 10 a.m., and things stayed busy until closing at 4 that afternoon. There were several model train layouts in different scales, available for public viewing and interaction. Vendors had railroad and model train-related items for sale throughout the center. Members of the ACRM staff and other hobbyists were on hand to answer railroad and scale modeling questions during the show. Glenn Hornberger, founder of the Silver Rail Club of RVA, tied in with the Silver Rail Club's founding chapter, as did Chris Randall, his son RJ, and his daughter Jessica. We combined all our tables into one display. Everyone enjoyed connecting with friends and fellow rail fans during the event. Special thanks to Nick Bly for his assistance to the Silver Rail Club in setting up the display on Saturday to help make things easier on Sunday. Also appreciated were the extra trains brought to the event on Sunday by Nick and Nathan. They looked great on the tracks and are featured in this video. Please take a moment and give this video a like, and then share it with others. Click on the bell icon below so you'll always be notified when we post a new video. Watch until the end, where you'll find a link to another great video, especially chosen for you to enjoy. Again, thanks to everyone for their support during this exciting model train event. And now, on with the show. Fishersville!
Yeah.